take note of all of the fittings you need to attach your toilet seat. I put all components together. It's the large part, the washer part, and also pop the screw through. Grab your large bung, put it through the hole in the toilet seat, and grab your part that you've just put together and put the screw into the bung. Find the holes and clip the seat in. Locate the two buttons on the inside, push them in, and simply pull the seat off.